Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to show you all my polymer clay charms from order. Some I haven't baked yet though. At first I only had Fimo Soft White, because that's all I could afford, because here in Bendigo it's $4.75, which is sort of stupid. But anyway, sorry. Now, if you're wondering, some of my things look shiny. It's not glaze. It is clear nail polish. This is stupid. I've had it since I was 4, so it's brats. So I probably won't find it again. So first, some of the things are burnt, but some make it look different. Because it says, on the oven instructions, it says 110 Celsius or 230 Fahrenheit, and I was doing 230 Fahrenheit, but I was actually meant to be doing the 110. Sorry. Ugh. So there's this hamburger. Oh, it's actually meant to be a cheeseburger. I keep on saying that. This penguin. Dog or cat, a piece of watermelon, that's a Sharpie marker, just saying, a toadstool, this dog, inspired by the dog I'm taking care of, actually meant to be a Maltese, this dino with no face, because when I cut, when I use paint for them, I always muck them up. Always. I just throw out like 4. And this is now I got more colours. I got more white, little blue, black, plum. Oh yeah, it's dropped on the floor. And another white. Just normal. Not translucent. So first of all, I made this nail polish thing. With this nail polish, I only did the glaze where the actual nail polish was meant to be. Not in there, because that makes it look sort of cool. Now this I made in one big kit. I made some art and cooked, as I said. Oh crap, sorry. A toadstool. Is a present inspired. Five are inspired by So Craftastic, or maybe the rest of them. It's a present. It's a toadstool or a mushroom. This is definitely inspired by her. It's mixed up. But it's not cooked yet, so yeah, see. Whee! Oh my god, I'm gonna wreck it. This bow, but I didn't really copy hers, but still. My version doesn't work. This Dino Love Charm. Now, this Dino was actually inspired by her too, but I thought no point in putting white on top of white, so yeah. I do polymer clay eyes with nearly everything I do, because I always muck up paint. Now, this is really dirty because I didn't wipe my hands after I'd used the blue. But I do like him. He's got a tail. I reckon that's so cute. And when I mix these colours, I thought they were really cool. And they're not cooked, but I just thought they were really cool, so I just keep them. They're just... probably find no point in that, but polymer clay mixed up balls, because I reckon they look really cool. And then I made this Oreo biscuit last night, which is not cooked. And my favourite charm in the whole wide world is this turtle or tortoise. I love its little tail, it's so cute. Its feet, it's really dirty. This has been, oh no, sorry. This my candy cane that's not cooked, obviously, and my lollipop. I reckon I've done pretty hard. I don't know how many I've got. I might count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 20 charms. Yeah, this has been my charm tutorial. My charm update, and I will do heaps more. Bye.